Well, I made a minor modification. That's a pot standoff. So when you set your pot down, it won't be setting directly on this. It has to be raised up a little bit so the heat can come out around the pot. So I did that. I stained the handle, and I'm putting some polyurethane on it. And man, the vote was so close. It was red by just a couple of votes. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to paint the top black because it just makes sense. You know, there's going to be soot up here and everything. So I'm going to paint the top black. And I think I'll paint the legs black and everything else red except for the handle. All right, I'm going to let this cool down a little bit. I just finished welding these standoffs on there. And I'm going to paint it. Okay, what do you think? Stained handle with polyurethane. I'm happy with that. I was going to say the reds won, but I decided to do a Florida recount, and the blacks won. Oh, well, there, it was close enough that I thought it justified a little bit of black, a little bit of red. So there you have it. That's prize number one. Actually, some people have told me that this is prize number two because they would choose the quilt. So when I have the contest, and as soon as I get close to 3,000 subscribers, I'm going to announce my premature 3,000 subscriber contest. And this will be one of the prizes, first or second. I guess the one who wins could take their pick between this or the quilt, and the one who wins second could take their pick between whatever's left and the book. And then the last one gets the book safe. So, anyway, I'm going to put this up. This was fun. Thanks for voting.